I stand before you to officially launch my campaign for a second term as President of the United States. I'm really rich. The American dream is dead. I hire people, they do a website, it costs me $3. Small potatoes.
Everybody loves me.
I won't pay the rent. Turn off the lights. Turn off the lights. Turn off the lights. No, get those lights off. Off.
Donald Trump will not become president.
They're too bright. Turn them off.
Did you use the word smart? So you said you went to Delaware State, but you forgot the name of your college. You didn't go to Delaware State. You graduated either the lowest or almost the lowest in your class. Don't ever use the word smart with me. Don't ever use that word.
Oh, give me a break.
Because you know what? There's nothing smart about you, Joe. 47 years, you've done nothing.
Let's have this debate.
And if you would have had, let me just tell you something, Joe.
No,
if you would have had the charge of what I was putting
number one.
Joe, you agreed with Bernie Sanders, the far left, on the manifesto,
manifesto.
That gives you socialized medicine.
Look, hey,
I'm
not going to listen to him. The fact of the matter is, I beat Bernie Sanders.
Not by much.
I beat him a whole hell of a lot. I'm here standing facing
Pocahontas
you.
Pocahontas would have left 2 days earlier. You would have lost every primary.
All he knows how to do
Super
is
Super Tuesday. You got
look,
very lucky.
Here's the deal. I got very lucky. I'm going to get very lucky tonight as well. And tonight I'm going to make sure because here's the deal. Here's the deal. The fact is that everything he's saying so far is simply a lie. I'm not here to call out his lies. Everybody knows he's a liar.
But you,
I just want to make sure.
Joe, you're the liar.
I want to make sure.
You graduated last in your class, not first in your class.
This election was a fraud.